parties, lots of events to honor students and their teachers. One local middle school decided to have a little bit of fun, but they made it a learning opportunity at the same time, even if there were a few bugs in their plan. It's definitely what's right with our schools.
Cookies, cupcakes, even stir fry, all made for teachers. It sounds like a wonderful end of the year party until you take a closer look.
I made worm cookies. They're not real worms, they're just, you know, regular worms.
Where did you get your lovely worms?
From my backyard.
Worms, you heard her right. Welcome to the Bug Bistro at Haynes Magnet Middle School, or as the teachers call it, the
Protein Power Project.
An extra credit, true hands-on assignment.
Well, you had to make a dish featuring bugs as the sole protein, because they're high in protein.
Sounds like a disgusting thing, but in other countries it's not a disgusting thing. We want the kids to know it's not necessarily disgusting. It's something that could actually solve hunger issues and can make us a lot healthier.
And that they did, coming up with 30 plus offerings for their teachers to try.
I made mealworm fried rice, so with cinnamon and star anise fried crickets and a spicy mustard sauce.
I made strawberry cricket cupcakes and cricket cookie.
For the teachers.
Well, we do everything as a team.
There was strength in numbers.
So I think when they can see you being a risk taker, which is something we encourage our students to do all the time, then we're modeling the very behavior that we want to see in our kids.
Even if it was a bit off the wall, or should I say under the ground.
I was really grossed out the whole time. But it was fun.
And the lessons the students learned may help them in their next science class. But it's the memories they made that will be the topic of conversations for years to come.
You gotta hold that because she does, she eats it and then she makes this face and walks away. Yeah. The teachers did take notes on each of the buggy offerings, and at the end of the day, they gave away prizes for the best tasting recipe and the most marketable dish. The cricket stir fry and the buggy brittle came away the winners, Emily.
I didn't think you do.